Today I will tell you a little bit about this fantastic portrait titled My Wife by artist Herbert James Gunn. Glasgow-born James Gunn enjoyed a successful and prolific career as a portraitist, and his portraits of eminent sitters remain in many public collections today. The work I'm standing in front of today, though, is a slightly more personal painting. It's a portrait of his wife, Pauline Miller. Gunn and Miller met around 1928, married the following year, and she quickly became one of his favourite models. Gunn's many portraits of his wife are believed to be some of his most accomplished works, and they trace their relationship from 1928 until her untimely death in 1950. Unlike his very fashionable portrait of his illustrious sitters, this work really speaks of their bond and love and the obvious pleasure Gunn took in her beauty. Pauline's very elegant pose matches that of her fashionable outfit. Her fabulous black velvet coat, the texture of it is just rendered beautifully, and these clever details like the white of the gloves and her headpiece are just a smart way for the artist to introduce a little bit of light into the deep black of her outfit. This painting remains a firm favourite here at the McManus. One of our visitors was so taken by this work that they proposed to their partner in front of it there and then.